New York is home to thousands of acres of old-growth forests. DEC is funding a study of old-growth forests in New York's Forest Preserve. Old-growth forests are dynamic, complex forests with many characteristics. One characteristic is the presence of old trees.
To understand how old the tree stand might be, we core a tree. We typically try to find one of the largest softwood trees. Softwoods because they're a little bit easier to core. Later, Abby will sand the core down and then count the rings to determine the tree's age. And we use that as a proxy for the plot age in our analysis. So the goal in coring is to try to hit the middle of the tree. Trees grow annual growth rings coming out from the center. And in a forest like this, we know some of the trees are over 300 years old. What's one characteristic of old growth forest are old trees. And this is how we'll know how old it is. And so to break the core off at the end, you do that last half turn backwards on the core so that releases the core. So the trees are under a lot of pressure from the fluid inside of them. So maybe as you saw, as Abby was pulling out the core, it can tend to erupt, almost explode. So that's why we try to get it onto the straw as we're pulling it out. We got a successful core, so then we tape it up into a straw to transport it. And so we'll mount that on a piece of wood that has a groove cut in it. And it's sanded down smooth. And the SUNY ESF has a lab for dendrochronology, or counting tree rings. So we'll use their equipment to age the tree. And we'd expect that this tree is probably 300 years or older, given that the grandmother tree just down the trail is similar age and similar size.